Right, we need to go back and loot that chest. So having that little bit of extra armor is actually pretty good for us. I might head over towards the brewery and try and do that. There's one or two tough nuts over there, though. All the time, we're still looking out for thyme. Oh my god. Scared the hell out of me. Just wanted the berries. Oh, we're going actually across here. Nope. Nice. Okay, that was worth it. Anyway, we know that there's one of the dungeons there. So let's head south. More and more woods. We won. He howled and now he's chasing us. Here we go. One just turned into five. Nope, nope, nope. There's a lot of nope at the moment. I don't even know where they were. Tell you, man, it's the way to go. I carry a shovel with me at this stage. Be a more useful secondary weapon than the bow. That, now that I think about it, I should probably have the bow out. We would rejoin the road here. Bilberries do again. Oh, they bring down your intoxication. Okay, that's nice. We are at 26 on the thirst. Lingonberries reduce pain. Jesus. Didn't waste time, did they? Are they wolves? Moving a lot more than wolves usually do. Probably just birds. Any thugs on the road? Nah. Alright, we'll continue following the road for a little bit longer. Wanna be careful because we don't actually have too much in the way of food. Although the berries will sustain us for a little while. But then... we cut across three tiles and then up. Get a bit of exploration done. And then we go to the brewery. What did the wolf get knocked back by? I didn't notice that at the time. Okay, buddy, no one's coming near you. Don't even know where you were. Oh, right there. Lovely. We may be in boar territory. What's up, buddies? At least we're getting 26 XP instead of 25. Leprosarium, okay. We can get a plague mask here. Oh, that's a shame. Did we take the shovel? Couple of rags in a leprosarium. That reduces your vision by one. Gives you a bit of a small bit of protection. Obviously gives you protection against poisons and so on. Also looks cool. We've searched all that. We don't need the rags. Poor guy. Staves. Which we're not using. For a bit, I'll get rid of this. Bit of inventory Tetris. Surgeon's toolkit. Ooh. 92, that means we can do that, take that. These. Anywho. We'll be on our way. Oh, that's new. Oh, I hadn't seen that one before. Maybe it's not new, maybe I just hadn't seen it. Can't loot it though. Alright, so we're down by the river. We'll just go north. I'll head back to town. Get ready to go to the brewery. That's the word. Man, why wouldn't you die? See, he needed the copper ring because it had blade resistance. Ah, 100 health is fine. We start out with. Even on the hunger. Looking out for that last herb. What I was just thinking while I was looking at this, I might spend a point and do that just so that we can get the one or maybe two shots off with the bow. So it negates the negative effect that's on the weapons. Minus 60 accuracy. It gets slightly better with better bows. Then it would actually be useful. And then we could get the long range arrows as well. So we could just engage at a little bit further distance. We want to get that one or two hits in. Alright, Veil Fury. Have a good one. Thanks for hanging out. Hopefully we'll catch you again. We're nearly back in town. Forest viper is spotted. So you can actually capture butterflies as well. Somewhere. Plenty of berries if we want to restock. Always good to know. Of course there's a wolf there. Wrong button. What did we pick up? Cloth could go there. Statue probably to the dude there. Six. That's shocking. 5 protection, worth it. How much is it to repair? 274. Let's repair that for now. Do with new boots, but you don't have anything great. You do have a better cloak. You need to put it in your inventory before you can put it on. It's all good. Keep hitting that button. Sell a bunch of them to the apothecary. We'll do that now. For the herbalist or whatever. Then we'll sell the rest in the market up here. See if anyone has any rumors. Trail. Don't know if I want to do that. Well, that's I don't really want to sell him that. I like having it. to have decent money. Buy the old sausage because it does not spoil. And I'm gonna need to save. Save. Forgetting. Let's go kill some cretins over at the brewery. Quick look along the shore just in case there's anything purple enough that we want to pick up. Job to kill you. Can't ask me not to do my job. Like, not offer anything in return? Come on now. For herbs. Honestly, you don't need to buy food half the time. Area. And we'll have a quick check. That didn't go great. Ah, so he is a believer. Get that healing done. Also, 10% experience gain is nice. Just a couple of tiles away. Okay. Again, getting the bleed on them is great. Any enemy, really, because if they don't have a heal, then constantly losing health on top of whatever damage you do, and then if they do have a heal, they spend a turn healing and just get a free strike on them. For the likes of those enemies, that's really good. Obviously, there are other enemies where there's going to be able to tank through it. Should have repaired that before coming out. God, it's nearly worth going back to repair it. I think I'm okay. Yeah, we'll fight these two and then we're gonna have to go back and repair it. Yep, fortunately we're gonna have to go back and repair that. Losing 9 damage along with all the stats. Don't want to go into that fight with it. Handmade sword is not worth anything. So if we run out of blessing, then we can pray there. Be there in a second. It's getting dark, but we'll be in the village in the next tile. Just wait till the morning. As you can see, there's no one here. Yeah, nothing we really want to keep there. And again, as you come down, nobody here. But then they all pile out of here like a clanker. I would like you to repair this. 89 gold? Absolutely. It has 9 extra damage back. Absolutely. That's it, then we go. That's all we wanted to do. We'll be back over at the brewery in no time. nice timing to pick that back up. Alright then, let's see what we can do. Yeah. This way. Ouch. Stop the bleeding. There's another guy coming in. What is 10 past 10? Try that again. And we are there. Right then, on our way again. Guy with the club got us right in the head. Blessing. Discover the brewery. So we're getting, what, 13 extra percentage in experience because of the ring we're wearing as well. He's got some armor on. So this is the issue. We need to kite and kite well. Totally taking advantage of that. Thought they would have seen me. Right, let's try to get this guy. I don't want to talk to him. He's not going to react until we hit him, right? Did you ever watch a Hot Shots part 2? Pretty much what's going on right now. I don't want to be... He attacked us straight away. We just need the shedding enemy. There he is. That's not in range. Definitely is. There's more. Oh, we're dead. All right, we'll have to have another go at that. Maybe during the week. Getting a bit late here and I have work in the morning, so I'm going to call it there, guys. who appreciate people hanging out. Who else is streaming? My Capitan is streaming, but it's in Russian. Carluna is doing a farming simulator. I'm going to throw it right over there, guys. Again, appreciate everyone hanging out. Hope you have a good one, and I'll see you next time.